Hey guys, welcome back to Cardano Future. Before we get into the video, don't forget to drop a like on this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Make sure that the post notifications are turned on so that you never miss a video from us. It wasn't long ago that the Cardano bulls were struggling to keep a dime, let alone a dollar per coin. Cardano is swiftly becoming a crypto market darling. Can the rally keep its momentum? Will Cardano be able to dethrone Ethereum? Let's find out. For over a decade, the cryptocurrency industry has constantly been evolving. However, in 2021, things became more intense, and investors began to move their attention away from Bitcoin and onto other high-performing digital tokens such as Ethereum versus Cardano. Cardano is getting traction like never before, and it's figuring out novel ways to get to the top. In a nutshell, digital currencies compete to surpass the all-powerful Bitcoin. Investors in Cardano frequently argue that the cryptocurrency will soon overtake both Ethereum and Bitcoin. Although this is somewhat true, Cardano still has a long way to go before becoming the most popular cryptocurrency on the market. Cardano, in comparison to Bitcoin, is a green cryptocurrency that utilizes only 6 gigawatt hours of energy per year. Furthermore, compared to Bitcoin's 5 transactions per second, Cardano can execute up to 257 transactions per second. Cardano's market value is one factor holding it behind in the race. The digital token is worth less than $94 billion. Cardano, on the other hand, has outperformed Ethereum and Bitcoin in 2021. Compared to Ethereum's 330% and Bitcoin's 67%, digital currency has increased by more than 1,400%. As a result, even if Cardano isn't able to reach the top anytime soon, it has the potential to establish its worth in the long run. On November 11, the price of Bitcoin plummeted, causing a chain reaction of liquidation as Layer 1 protocols and Ethereum killers Cardano, Solana, and Polkadot prepare for a comeback. Many predict an altcoin season. Analysts predict altcoins to recover from the price decrease in tandem with the cascading liquidation of Bitcoin's long and short positions. Over $7 million has been invested in Cardano, Solana, and Polkadot products by institutional investors. With increased capital inflows, analysts have an optimistic outlook on Layer 1 solutions. The number of staking addresses has increased in Cardano's ecosystem. Over 100,000 new addresses have been added in the last 2 months, lowering the supply in circulation and causing a scarcity. Analysts are bullish on ADA since a supply scarcity has historically driven the asset's price higher. Analysts predict that the ADA price will rise above $2.50 and continue to rise. After a 9-week losing skid, FX Street analysts assessed the ADA price trend and anticipated that Cardano would see a big pump. Could Girolamo Cardano, an Italian physician and mathematician, have predicted that his name would one day be associated with a currency? And, with it, a grassroots movement? Of course not, but it's amusing to ponder the parallels between historical and modern revolutionary ideologies. And for today's traders, Cardano's potential as a next-generation disruptor of antecedents like Bitcoin and Ethereum is top of mind. So let's start with a look at ADA's spectacular price action. Cardano's moonshot potential was exhibited in late 2017 and early 2018 when it soared from 2 cents to $1. Unfortunately, by the end of the year, ADA had dropped to roughly 3 cents. The bulls were unable to keep Cardano over 10 cents for the majority of the next 2 years. Cardano has dropped to a low of about 2 cents in the last year. Loyal currency holders were soon rewarded when Cardano began a spectacular run-up in late 2020. The bulls were able to push the ADA price up to 18 cents before the end of the year. That wasn't the end of the story though. If you can believe it, the bulls have pushed the Cardano price back up to about $1.20, a 52-week high. Cardano currently has a reasonable price goal of $3. Cardano's price is still trailing the two most prominent cryptocurrencies, Bitcoin and Ethereum, which have just hit new highs. ADA is gently prepping for a breakthrough by printing a falling wedge pattern on the daily chart, signaling an enthusiastic 30% climb. Since September 7, Cardano's price has been held back by the top boundary of the present chart pattern. As a result, ADA's bullish intentions could be revealed if the price breaks above this level. Cardano's price, on the other hand, has a number of challenges before reaching its optimistic goal. The 100-day simple moving average, or SMA, at $2.22 is the first obstacle for ADA, followed by the upper trend line of the parallel channel at $2.18. If Cardano breaks over the aforementioned resistance levels, its price might soar by 30% to $2.73. It's critical not to overlook the significance recipients of long-term consolidations like ADA's. When the token went through an extended consolidation earlier this year, it gained about 200%. A daily close above the falling wedge's topside trend line at $2.09 should reassure buyers that Cardano's price will reach its bullish target, the 50-day SMA at $2.13, followed by the 23.6% Fibonacci retracement level at $2.10, will give quick support if selling pressure on Cardano price increases. Further, with sell orders pouring in, the token might fall below the upper boundary of the falling wedge, which is $2.06, as well as the parallel channel's middle border and the 21-day SMA. Despite Cardano's price falling behind Bitcoin and Ethereum, it is providing a buying opportunity for bullish investors who may have missed the BTC and ETH rallies. Bitcoin's price is expected to rise 5% to $71,680, a 13% increase following the symmetrical triangular pattern's slice of a major resistance trend line. On the daily chart, Ethereum, on the other hand, continues to trend higher within an ascending parallel channel pattern with a measured move of a 12% ascent if it succeeds to slice above the prevailing chart pattern's topside trend line. What significant blockchain project hasn't encountered development delays, including Cardano? Its creators have outlined a clear plan for how they intend to improve and expand the network. The Shelly upgrade, which expanded the number of nodes network participants may run, was launched in the summer of 2020. The amount of transactions on Cardano's blockchain has risen from roughly 2,000 every day to over 100,000 per day since Shelly. The long-awaited Goguen upgrade was released in September 2021. Goguen makes smart contracts available on the Cardano network, paving the path for financial and non-financial dApps. Cardano might be a real competitor to Ethereum and Solana if its network can be considerably scaled and kept secure, which is what developers are working on right now. According to popular pseudonymous analyst and trader CryptoCapo at CryptoCapo underscore on Twitter, the native tokens of Cardano, ADA, are headed to at least $10 in this bull cycle. CryptoCapo told his 191,000 Twitter followers on Wednesday, November 3rd, that he is still positive on Cardano and believes ADA will reach $10 in this bull cycle. He doesn't think ADA will dip below $1.90 again. The last time it did was on August 12. For those who believe a $10 price estimate for ADA is too optimistic, CryptoCampo stated on September 25 that Cardano's market valuation will still be smaller than Ethereum's at $10. Among the most popular cryptocurrencies, Cardano stands out. On a per-coin basis, it is cheaper than Bitcoin and Ethereum, but it isn't the only difference. The Cardano network is renowned as a multi-asset smart contract platform in addition to being decentralized, as many cryptocurrencies are. The term multi-asset refers to the fact that the Cardano blockchain network can be used to exchange a variety of cryptocurrencies. Furthermore, the Cardano network's usage of smart contract allows it to trace transactions similar to Bitcoin while processing payments similar to Ethereum. The bulls have recently had a complete grip of ADA's price action. As a result, even after reaching all-time high price points, there's still plenty of room for greater gains. The ultimate goal for the system is to be completely self-sufficient. Of course, this isn't something that will happen overnight. So, does this imply that Cardano's market value will remain stable or increase rapidly? Price forecasts differ. Cardano, according to some, might reach a value of moreover $10 as early as next year. Others believe that by that time, the price will be around $3.50. With this, we have come to an end. Thank you for watching the video. The content in this video is for educational purposes only and hence should not be considered as financial advice. We all know that the crypto market is highly volatile, and by the time you watch this video, the prices would have changed to a whole new level. So, all the financial decisions should be made after doing your wide spectrum research. Also, make sure that you like this video, comment down your thoughts regarding this video, and also do not forget to subscribe to our channel to stay updated about the latest crypto news.